three big names set the new battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Him alone. Poor Kevin's got the worst luck, is constantly mistreated by general managers on both Raw and SmackDown.
Have you ever stopped to think that maybe the fault is Kevin Owens? Maybe it's the fault of the guy looking at him in the mirror? Kevin Owens is the most paranoid superstar I've ever seen. It's always everybody else's fault except for Kevin Owens.
He's good though.
Before.
Gentlemen, it's for real.
You can just feel the widespread respect that the WWE Universe has for Finn Balor.
You know, guys, it is said that friends are the family we choose, our adopted brothers. They are the ones we love and share life's moments with.
Yeah, but in the case of Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, that love often turns into envy, which leads to betrayal, greed, and your best friend becoming your worst enemy.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Talking about Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn's friendship like you were, Byron.
is quite frankly nauseating. Kevin Owens has put Sami Zayn in the rearview mirror 100 times over. Their friendship's done. So what? That's life. People outgrow each other. But Zayn's own jealousy keeps the pair in an endless cycle.
Well, I think it takes two to tango, Corey. And both Sami and Kevin have said they feel like they're destined to fight forever. And fight forever, they just might.
Missile dropkick.
Backslide going for the pin.
You gotta believe this. The champion into the cover.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The cover. And he stops the count. But, oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Guys, it's easy to say NXT is a pillar of WWE nowadays, but it would be difficult to imagine where it would be without the influence of Finn Balor. He was the face of NXT. NXT exploded into a phenomenon during Finn's reign as NXT champion.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt! This might be it!
Oh, my.
Oh, a backbreaker!
Touching on Michael's point about Finn Balor's time in NXT, Finn's time wasn't only beneficial to NXT. The 2 years Balor spent at NXT made him the man he is today and the performer he is in the ring.
Balor is the longest reigning NXT champion there's ever been. He was champion for 292 days. That means being in the main event of every show, every night of the week.
Harsh impact.
Suplex. Impactful slam. Back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh, knee right to the spine. Boom. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Ooh, what impact.
Nailed it.
Boom, what impact.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Ooh. Ooh. And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
What a strike.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so...
He's got him covered. And he kicks out.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Guys, endurance is a trait needed in every match, but you need an incredible amount to last as long as Finn Balor did during his first Royal Rumble.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Oof! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Byron's still in awe of Finn Balor's Royal Rumble performance, and I agree. Finn lasted for over 57 minutes, a figure that puts him high in the record book, something the kid from across the Irish Sea can show any doubters.
That display of endurance is a great example of why Balor is an extraordinary man.
He goes for the cover.
Harsh impact.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Owens is still in this.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, nasty impact.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, but it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Sling blade!
Nicely done.
The slam!
His shoulders are down. And he kicks out.
Nice kick out there. Oh, my.
You know, guys, don't...
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
Ooh. Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
He knows he's in trouble.
He just floated into it, the cover touching clutch!
He can end it here.
We know to the... And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
And now, oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Devastating kick. Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
Not today.
Oh, no. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
And you can see that Owens is looking overwhelmed.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Cross body.
Look out. Devastating elbow.
He's looking for the win.
And the champ kicks out.
Even now, Finn Balor refuses to give an inch, fighting through and battling on.
Suplex.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Ooh, what impact.
DDT!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Irish whip. Counter here.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick. Oh, close line.
Take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. When this guy's on, look out. Right to the back of the neck. Boom, what impact.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Oh, right across the knee.
Can he finish him off here?
One, two.
Too close for cover.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's lining him up.
Lands this and he is done.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Beautiful technique.
Kevin Owens is in, but oh, what a slam.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena. He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
Look at this!
Zayn is on a roll again.
Has Sami Zayn produced an end result?
Harsh impact.
Oh, boom!
He wants no part of the outside.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. There he goes, crashing to the floor. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Avoids trouble there. And there's his speed paying off.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
This is getting out of control. Finn Balor has seen better days.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
This match heads outside. Things can go south.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He might have
cleared the deck. There's a cannonball coming through.
The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
There's the pin. Title on the line. Two. Oh, how resilient was that?
Not yet.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Shining Wizard.
Right to the jaw.
Going into the cover with the title.
New champion! New champion!
Never say die attitude out of him.
How'd he do that?
Whoa.
Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
Big elbow.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Oh, a powerbomb!
To think, I almost wrote him off.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Kick out at two. Well, that may have been a slow count.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Look at this. Boom, what impact. Bringing it back between the ropes. Oh, what's this? Finn Balor is in all kinds of trouble.
What a hurricanrana.
No wiggle room here for Sami Zayn.
Oh, nasty impact.
Is the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. I've seen countless triple threat matches over the years, and I can confidently say that this one ranks right up there with some of the all-time best. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring. I can't help but be impressed by these three superstars, guys. This has been absolutely intense.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two.
Ref found a two count.
How'd he do that?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it.
Got a face first.
Gosh. Beautiful technique.
And he's heading back in.
It is not looking good for Kevin Owens.
He's in control.
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Right in the back of the neck.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
And Sami Zayn gets out of the pinfall.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Nailed it. Wicked clothesline. Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Uh-oh. Look at this. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Zayn is on a roll again. It gets more and more impressive each time we see it.
Sami Zayn's going for it.
Ooh, things are going.
Here is your winner, MVP.